Okay. Now, I know, okay, I'm about to give you the name or the list of names, people who were, who took an oath today. Amongst this list, there was a surprising name. We did not know that this person is even an MP, your MK party. I'm talking about none other than this actress, Uphindile Gwala, is a member of MK party. She took an oath today. Okay. okay. Now, so here it's written names, oath, affirmation, title, list, party. Right? This is MK party. I'm going to be dealing mostly, most names here, it's MK party. So we've got Uzalna, Sarafa Abadia. I think that must be a white guy. That's an MK party. That's a person who took an oath. Senzo Salbi Dlamini, took an oath. Musawenkosi. Wait. Musawenkosi Mshambu. Mhlabuhlangene, oh yes, Mhlabuhlangene Gasa took an oath. Nompumelelo Motlada Gasa took an oath. Nhlanhla Bernard Gwabaza took an oath. Notwalisa Princess Kanyile took an oath. Tamsanga Fortune Kuzwayo took an oath. Emerald Gwenzoguhle Madlala, the names that look at the font is okay, the font is a bit reasonable, but yeah. Man Mahech Karol Mofa Mlokoma Mafakane, okay, but the oath is not specified here. Jafta Sihle Malinga took an oath. Sidwell Matoleni Masilela took an oath. Manlenkosi James Matutu took an oath. Moses Sipomba took an oath. Hazel Ntombenhle Mbele took an oath. Kukuletu Mkhunu took an oath. Isaac Gilbo Manyatso took an oath. Franz Bongani Mfiki took an oath. Nomado Grace Mgwebi took an oath. Mbingosi Siboniso Mjadu took an oath. So the list now, there are people here on the list that you kind of like, you know. So I'll go down and you'll see the surprise. You'll see the surprise. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Hey, something. Well, speaking about something, guys. Why don't you do this something? If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the super thanks button in case you don't want to do that. Guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. So okay, let's proceed then. Percival Kiz took an oath. Grave Abanya Gaza did not took an oath here. It's not written. Ramsach Modley, right? Milton Mutawung, Citron Mpo Mozaka, Mashom Patrick Mutabate, Mutubase, Mutubasa. Yeah, 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 yeah. ningang blame me. Ningang blame me. Ningang blame me. Hey. Zwelakhe Elisha Mthethwa right unokwe Themba Antonia Mtshweni, yes. Miriam BB Mohammed Sanele Grigori Mwali Pinky Pinky Pelgrin Ngube, not Ngube, Ngube Ntlamulo Ndlela, the spokesperson, right? Joel Sihlangubane Tabang Theocras Ngani, that name lapha ngibonakala sibonelo Nomvalo. Those are MK mom, MK people. So ningakhathazeki guys, ngiphethe le indaba ezimnandi la, ngakhathazeki nina. Just leave it gimme la. Right, sibonelo Mvalo. Okay, we've already covered this sibonelo. So the names doesn't end there, guys. It continues. Yes, now we got it. And then it says, Mazagayise John Hlophe, that is Judge Hlophe, in Talente Tutugan Sakile Gukubega, in Kayelihle Blessing Mazala, in Mnobi Prince Msezane, in John Andile Mqithama, in Glenn Tibo Owen Tibos, in Wisely Marshall Douglas, yeah, Douglas, in. So we know Uguti, we were told Uguti, Upindile Gwala was sewn in. Her name is not here. I'm surprised. Oh, she goes by a different name. So Andile Mqithama, okay, we you knew it was just given. The name Duduzile Zuma, it's not appearing, but you can see that it's given. She's took an oath. So I think this list somehow must have been twisted. There must have been changes, because this one was the 15th of June, right? Effect from 15th of June. So this was the list. However, there are names in this list that does not appear. That's some of the things that I wanted to raise with you. But we know as of now that the name such as Duduzile Zuma, she was sewn in, she's not on the list. Phindile Gwala, she was sewn in and she's not on the list. And then I'm surprised, yeah, thinking about the list as well. The name that surprised me on national is Phindile Gwala, right? And speaking about the name of people that surprised me, there was a name that I was also expecting. I don't know whether that name is on the provincial one or not. I don't know. But what I know is this, and that is, he's a member of MK Party. And we're talking about none other than Zulu Boy. So his name is not appearing on this national list. I did not see him on pictures. I'm not saying she was not there, but I'm just saying I did not see him on pictures. So it just makes me wonder to say, was she there or not? Was he there or not? Zulu Boy. Or he is serving Ilogwi provincial structure, KZN, you understand? I'm not sure. Probably, you know. So you'll have to tell me. Uguti, what do you think about that in the comment section below? I'm very, very keen to hear. Uguti, what do you say about the names that are not on this list of people that we know that, this one is a member of MK Party? But obviously, like I said, some names like Abu Duma and Igu ANC, we know them, and we know them for a fact. But look at it, they are serving in a provincial structure. So, you know what I'm saying? And you'll also remember that the other name that I don't see here is Ubonkosi. You'll notice that we don't see the name of Ubonkosi Khanyile la. Yes, the surname Khanyile. You might have noticed that we read the surname, but the name Bonkosi, it's not here. Does it mean that he's on the provincial structure? I don't know. But also, It doesn't end on the provisional structure. Remember that MK Party says their NEC will constitute of members that will not be necessarily in the in parliament. So if you are a member of the NEC in the MK Party, you are not part and parcel of parliament. That's how MK Party is structured. So if the name does not appear here, it might mean that that person, look, if the name doesn't appear on the national and it doesn't appear on on provincial, chances are that person is serving on that person is serving in the NEC. Tell me your thought and your comment in the comment section below.